Police in Tokyo have detected a tiny amount of radiation from the drone found on the roof of the Prime Minister's office. They say the radiation level is not harmful. Shinzo Abe was not in the building as he is in Jakarta. Investigators say the small drone was carrying a container filled with liquid and marked with a radiation warning symbol. They believe it contains radioactive cesium. They say there was also a miniature camera attached.